Well, hello.
Oh, you. Yeah, I'm kind of busy now.
What's up?
He's paying a lot of money for us to go find some old cooking knife.
Whether for love of food or love of fine cutlery, there is little doubt that this man is a serious He had 20 arms and could wield a weapon for each one. I'm sure he would purchase a great many knives for himself.
That would be awesome!
Guys, this is a really stupid conversation.
Yeah.
You don't see me complaining. If there's shades to kill, I'm a happy man.
Here comes some more!
They are certainly dedicated to this attack.
Thank you. That's a lot of titanium alloys for one kitchen knife. How big is this fucking knife? Yeah, Anduril, I'm thinking he went and made more than one, because the Iron Will took like three of them per upgrade, and look at the fucking size of the Iron Will. Surely, unless he's making kitchen knives that size, I mean, maybe. These assholes here won't drop their shit for me either. Oh, you dropped something for me. It's a recovery potion. Look at that. Yeah, that's all I get from them is recovery potions. It's supposed to drop broken earrings and forlorn necklaces from what I looked up, and nope. Phoenix Lance is the best weapon in the game, you think so? I'm not a big fan of lances, actually. But I find them really good if something's directly in front of me and I just want to charge at them. Wrecked. I'm not a fan of axes in this null, they're really slow. Oh, cool. Physical strength plus 20%? I'll take that. I will take that. Happily. What the hell are you doing back here? To die just for existing. Sass likes his swords, paladin problems. Yes, I do like my swords, that's actually true. Right. Oh, nice try. I missed. Weirdly enough, my favorite character in Dynasty Warriors uses this spear though. No. He's not a robot. I didn't actually know that the character in Automata was actually a robot, but that's good to know. He might be a robot, I don't know. From the looks, like, he has been alive a long time, so I'm thinking there's something weird going on here, but... So far, I don't think he's a robot. He bleeds, but then the robots in Detroit become human also bleed, so... Fucking knows. They're not giving me anything I want, though. Just keep in mind, guys, I don't know anything about this series past Drakengard, so this is all new for me. And I'm getting the feeling Kenzie's been enjoying my reactions to things. All I know is that Nier Automata is incredibly popular, and after playing this game, I can fully see why. This game has been fantastic. Hey look, the Forest of Words! You guys got any side quests for me? No? Oh, you do. Okay, hang on. What do you want? Wait, what? A man with a gold necklace? You know him? You bet I do. God, that bastard ran off with my wife! Wait a minute, I thought he had a girlfriend. If you find him, bring him back here so I can murder the bastard. You know, I'll consider that. So, do you know where he went? Last I heard, he was heading for Seafront. Goddamn bastard. Can't believe I can't even bear to look at my wife anymore. Looks like he's trying to lose us. Off to Seafront, then. Yeah, no, they haven't told you anything in this game yet so far as what the hell the opening of the game even was. At least, if they did, I missed it. I've been thoroughly enjoying it, though. And again, I'm sorry for the lack of mic for the most of the stream thus far, guys. It's just, like I said, they've been doing fire alarm testing, and I don't want to subject you guys to that. No one enjoys that. Except maybe P the Magic D. He loves having things beep into his ear. If you ever want to see a man on the brink of orgasm, just play a foghorn near P the Magic D. Three million copies is considered a big fail? What the fuck is wrong with this world? You bet he says they're a fire alarm? I think you're probably entirely correct. I fear the day when games are no longer made for people like me because they're just gonna be mobile games. And that scares me. It scares me greatly. Black Trife, make sure this doesn't happen. Actually, Black Trife's not here today. What's he doing? Is he sleeping? Oh! So since the fire alarms appear to be done? Knock on wood? Anyway, so this weekend I went out and I was at a bachelor party with for one of my friends. This group of people took me in when I moved here and helped me out, and they asked me to go to a bachelor party for them. So I was like, yeah, alright, that sounds awesome. So we went out to my friend's cottage where there's no cell reception. It was a lot of fun. Arena! Hello, Arena! Anyway. So I'm in a lot of pain because I always had a theory that tubing required a lot of upper body strength, and I determined that yes it does, because I went tubing, which is where you sit on like this raft, inflatable raft thing, and you get pulled along behind a boat, and I did pretty good up until we went around this one turn and the thing like whipped faster and then went over a wave into another wave and then spun out of control and I flipped off into the water. And I got bruises all up my arm and such from when I hit it. Papier, thank you! Oh, you want a different job? Oh. Eat it, Arena! Thank you, Prepare. Anyway, and then we'd spend a lot of time drinking, playing Cards Against Humanity, we set off fireworks, it was a lot of fun. You fixed the kid's PC and got offered dinner and money for your time spent? Can't argue with that. Said no to the no, nothing, like, gotta say yes to the dinner. I have no reason to fight any of you. Okay, so what are we at side quest wise? 82%, so there's at least 18 quests left. That's fine. I'll do them now. They're here. They're on my way. Welcome back, Master Emil. Hello, Sebastian. I'm glad you're doing well. Is something the matter, Butler? Why, yes, well, I'm searching, sir, for a way to restore Master Emil's body to its previous state. Oh, Sebastian. Regrettably, the above-ground archives are somewhat limited. According to my information, the records are related to Master Emil are stored in the second basement floor. Things would be easier if I could delve into the manor's underground research facilities, but with all the creatures there... Yeah, fine. You want us to go down there and take out some Sades? Oh, no, I can't let you do that for me. Knock it off, Emil. We're friends. This is what friends do. This is story of sorts. We're possibly learning more about Emil. Because, plus I'm overpowered as fuck, so I can run through this. It's soon weekend, but the weekend just finished. I love the entire Resident Evil reference here. Alright guys, I'm gonna reset this recording.